Finally, in spite of the many difficulties in setting up charities, we outline how they are an excellent way to give back to the community. Today we are going to talk about how to start a charity. Examine what you're passionate about. The reason that many people start a charity is because they are passionate about a cause or an idea and do not mind working without pay to help promote it. However, understanding the reason or why you want to start a charity is just the starting point. Find out whether a similar charity exists. Starting a charity is all well and good, but often people find that a similar one already exists. There are, for instance, a number of charities devoted to the preservation of whales, and contributing money and time to it will be as effective as starting your own charity. Spend time doing detailed research. Once you have decided to start a charity, it's vital that you understand the types that can be set up. In the US, for example, a charitable non-profit organization is usually tax-exempt when they are set up with public support. In addition, there are private non-profit charities set up by people who are wealthy enough to fund them with their personal money. Importantly, without sufficient funds to operate, a charity can fail much like a business. Find people who share your passion. Setting up a charity with the help of those who have similar ideas and belief is one way to remain motivated, and it also allows others to share your workload. So putting up a survey on a social media site to find people with similar ideas is an important step. Ensure the charity meets regulations and laws within a country. Regulations governing charities are complex and often differ according to countries. Additionally, when funds are raised in one country and then sent to another, there are several laws that govern such transactions and even charities need to follow them. Plan the process of gathering funds and get a financial expert. Raising funds for a charity is often the toughest part of setting up one. Additionally, funds are essential for the smooth running of a charity over the years. So the charity's message needs to be effectively conveyed to the relevant audience if you want to encourage them to contribute funds. Also, getting a financial expert to work for free helps keep your charity well-funded and operating efficiently. A charity allows you to provide much-needed aid in times of distress instead of waiting for governments to set up. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And one lucky winner will win a 1-year free subscription of Global Banking and Financial Review magazine.